get it in. High ball, Sander looking to head it towards goal. Stopped by Fernandez. As we discussed, we'll feel lucky that he's still in the match at this point. Lost the ball there, though. Here's Bartman darting forward into the middle of the park. Lays it out wide for Gardner. Forward up the left side, curls it into the box. This will fall to Sander. Can he hit it? No, he can't. But here's Bartman, and he just sends it wide. Great off.
Now here's Chung with a nice ball forward. Bartman out wide. Curls it into the area. And cleared away to get the ball ahead for Bartman and create this opportunity from the corner for David Norman. Tried to curl it into the box. They score! And it's tied at one. And it is Nazim Bartman in the fifth.
Now here's Bartman at the byline. Cuts it back to Bustos into the box.
Field back to Toma again, overlapping run, curled into the box, chance for a header, over the bar from Bartman, oh my word.
Now for the home team, just trying to control the ball and getting it out, see if they can find some pace. Here's Bartman again, that's a good ball to Amanda. He's got Serpent coming on the right side. Amanda goes back to Nazim Bartman. Will he be able to keep it in? He does, but leaves it.
Dealt with it quite well, obviously apart from the first couple minutes, but switchbacks look well organized and they're going to need some good movement to break them down.
Nice chance by Nazim Bartman. Good ball by Wynn. He did well with a great first touch. And to cut inside and pushes forward out to Nazim Bartman. What can he do on the right side? Right foot coming in. Serpent is in there. Great header by Serpent.
Won the final at the conclusion of that one on May the 14th. There's Burt defending Vancouver. Long blast and a good play on the throw out. Here we go. Vancouver at midfield. Good run here for the Whitecaps FC 2. Taysom Kim.
Now David Norman finds Nazim Bartman. Way out on that left flank. Bartman looking to cut forward. Nice ball out wide. Declan Wynn with some space to get it into the area. Into the back post. Sander heads it.
Starting this half, he's very active. He's right on the shoulder of Rogers and moving around the centre-back pairing a lot.
Here at McLeod Athletic Park in Langley. Bartman crosses into the area. Sander couldn't get.
Caps are going to get all these corners. You have to feel Sander is going to come on sooner rather than later just to have a big
Bustos. Good pass for Bartman, and he's taken down in the box. A penalty kick coming.
One in run of play. Big question mark is what he can do here tonight. Moving forward quickly is Nazim Bateman. Bartman to the left side. Finding Cam. Caesar's been so effective. That's a good little ball right there. There's Bartman. Bartman deep in the area. Low played here. Now plays for Reno. That's club both getting the start today. And Trip,
corner kick delivered in, headed back towards goal. Seymour gets a piece of it, and then it's touched over the bar by Nazim Bartman. Caps on the counterattack, he'll roll it forward. Here's Bartman striding ahead. Cross to the left. The Fosso, he'll send it to him. The ball at his feet. Sends it onto his right foot, curls it in. Touched over the goal by Bartman. What a chance! And what a ball from Fosso.
Whitecaps win the ball back again. And here they come. Win for David Norman. In towards Bevan. Blocked away by Merle. Ball still loose. Falls to Bartman. He'll go for goal. And here's a first opportunity for Sander. Forward to Bartman in the area. He'll curl it in. And Bevan, lively.
Whitecaps will play out the back. Thomas Sander, the target man, flicks that forward. Here's Bartman away down the left side. Bustos in midfield. Bartman into the box. Plays it in. Sander darting forward.
Portugal in the last game, so didn't get a chance to go up against Ronaldo, which I speak to him before he headed off.
Onside. Bartman crosses to the middle. Headed, and it's too tall.
Crossbar's been hit twice now by Phoenix Rising. Once by Bravo. And now by Drogba. Melbourne is living right. Didier Drogba doesn't have... One thing, you've got to get yourself match fit. The match fit at this temperature is a completely different map. A kettle of
gets the ball back. Darting forward. For Norman. Now Bartman looking to cut in from that left side. Ball towards Bevan, and he wins it. Is what the doctor has ordered for the Whitecaps. Can they deliver?
Starting to come out, really makes a play on that ball. Ball lofted up high. Another chance for Bartman. Bartman.
Trevin Caesar always wants that ball in behind, rather to the feet.
Comes near side to Tilva.
No penalty there, although the Whitecaps were shouting for it. Now here's a ball curled in. Meyerfield headed down by Norman Sanner for Nazim Bartman. Bartman to Amanda. Can he play across? 12th.
Bustos feeds Bartman. Known for his footwork, Bartman taken down.
Received the ball there. There may be a shout for a handball. Michelle Ply waves play on, and Nazim Bartman draws a foul.
Christian a little over dribbling. Bartman, Christian in trouble to the right side. Here comes McKendry. McKendry's going to loft it back post.
Seattle Sounders FC 2, Nike's night. You get your tickets at switchbacksfc.com. It's by Argetta, quarter to 18.
For David Norman Jr., diagonal ball. Across to the right side for Bartman. He'll curl it into the area over the head of Sanner, then hit it.
Think about this, Rob, at every level, whether it's, you know, you go from JV to varsity or varsity into college.
Cooper looking to spring something here, getting behind. Kippy is Bartman. Bartman lofts it.
That curl it ahead. Coming up off the pitch as well, that sort of shiny effect that you get there on the camera has a big effect on the players. Flag is up there.
Pick up a couple second balls, spread the ball from side to side. Good substitution by Vancouver. Norman's been effective.
Vancouver deep now. And that is out of
to Sari, and I think it was probably on target. Department. Touches it back to Taron Kent.
Too much pressure on him. It's hard when he's turning in performances like.
I agree. Definitely can't be tired. 18 years old. Should be able to play back to back 90 minutes.
One by Cole Seiler. Up and trying to play a midfield role right now. Chung is back in the right back position. Here's Ben McKendry. Challenge coming back.
But to be fair, the Roughnecks so far, and there's a long way to go. I hasten to, as I say these words, the Roughnecks have had a pretty good game so far.
Look there at Amadou Dia, and a touch. He was just added to the roster in time for this evening's game. The former Clemson best suited wear. In the meantime, this is Nazim Bartman, who had the ball knocked away from him, but he was fouled by Drogba.
Bartman gets it in midfield, Wynn ahead to his left. Bartman holding onto the ball, is fouled by Oliveira and wins a free kick.
Yeah, seems like
those are the kind of substitutions that coaches love, and you know, Nikola Popovich will be pleased after that.
Switchbacks, their only goal of the game, quarter of the 18 now for Vancouver. Top of the...
there to try to control it. Beautiful footwork by Bartman.
Nice.
Well done defensively by the men in white, maintaining their position and not losing control mentally either. The stakes grew a little bit tougher.
Here, McKendry and company showing some good signs here as of late. Ball locked it in. Clement.
Passes back for Gonzalez in field. Right footed strike blocked away.
Nice.
Bartman across. Across to Lagrasse. Whitecaps back in possession. David Norman for Nazim Bartman. Draws a foul there off Wallace.
Nice.
Good work by Bartman in support of Norman. Now here's Chung with a nice ball forward. Bartman